I am the artist in residence at the Pfister Hotel, and I specialize in a process called tintype photography, which dates back to the 1800s, before film was even invented. So I use large format view cameras and the wet plate photographic process to make images on tin or on glass. So I'll be here working with my doors open, and people can walk in and ask what I'm doing, learn about the tintype process, and it enhances the guest experience, and it also offers me the opportunity to grow as an artist and make work based on this beautiful place and expand my body of work that way. People can walk in and see my past work from the past few years since I've learned the process, and also see some of the photographs that I've made here at the hotel and talk to me about what a tintype is and what the history of photography is.